How big are these mechs? I mean, they're fairly big. I didn't do anything.
The fuck just happened? I tab back in and everything's dead. Like, what? I can't even respawn at bed. I can't. What did you do?
I didn't do anything!
What just happened? Jesus Christ. It's wanting me to make a new character.
I'm respawning. I'm at the base. Oh. There's a fucking red drop in our base!
That's what you did. It kills everything it hits.
Why is it in our base though?
Because it summons where you spawn the code.
No, it says it randomly summons it in the world!
Well, it clearly fucking doesn't. It's destroyed the manor. It's killed so many things. The horses, the owls, one of the gotchas. The fucking mask!
Oh my god!
Jordan, fabulous. She fucking eviscerated the house.
Oh, no.
Why can't I not access my inventory?
Oh, I think the drops on it. What the fuck? If that's the case, where's my fucking mech?
Well.
Oh my god!
I was wondering why I couldn't spawn in the king bed. It's because the king bed's fucking destroyed. At least 18 casualties, not including us, at 20 casualties.
Control Z. Oh,
no. You killed Mr. Monkey, that's 21.
No, I can't undo that.
He's still dead. All the Argies are dead.
Athena, birds.
Pretty Birdie.
They're all dead!
Jay, Fuji, fucking fake news, all of them.
I killed Strawberry. Oh my god, I killed our fucking Black Pearl gotcha! Fuck! Are you kidding? Oh my god.
Destroyed half the fucking collection bins.
Oh no, everything's gone. Our house, all of our birds. Nanny! Look, man. That cheat code said.
I don't care what the cheat code said. I do want to check something, though. Dust, I guess you're my go-to bird right now. Okay, come on, then. See, this orbital drop went through the floor and eviscerated the fucking base and a lot of our dinos.
That's what I was trying to do. So I was trying to spawn in a mech because that was the one thing that we needed. The reason we needed red drops was to get mech blueprints, and we're trying to be done with the server before Thursday because of Atlas. If Atlas is as fun as we're hoping it is, we're not going to be spending much time on Ark at all. So I was trying to spawn in a mech and it wasn't working. And then there was a command that was like, yes, spawn in an orbital drop anywhere on the map. I was like, okay. So at first I was like, should I do this? Maybe, should I not do this? Because in my mind I was like, if this works, it's gonna land and then we're gonna have a bunch of corrupted shit come attack our base. Not fucking land and kill all of our dinos! But I hit enter and it didn't work. It took like 45 seconds before it fucking actually landed. That's why I was like, what just happened? And then in my mind, I was like, oh, that's what just happened. Right.
Can someone clip